Member from Etobicoke North.
Thank you, Speaker. To continue the poeticism and lyricism, what I would say is that when I was younger, so much younger than today, businesses never needed help in any way. And that's why we have to support this bill to cut unnecessary red tape, the act before us. But now those days are gone. They're not so self-assured. And now they find that those businesses have changed their mind. They've opened up the doors. So there are five principles, Speaker, as you know, that costs will be offset with, for example, any regulation that is introduced, whether it's for health or safety or regulatory purposes, a greater amount of will be offset in terms of regulations being removed. We'll, of course, attempt to harmonize with other jurisdictions so that businesses are not always running, attempting to conform to rules from different jurisdictions, whether it's city, municipal, provincial, federal, and even now, Speaker, international. We'll also, of course, consider the unique needs of small businesses who may not have the economies of scale to actually juggle the myriad regulations that come their way. And, Speaker, we're now also going to fully digitize access of government forms and regulations through digital media, which of course is really part and parcel of the modernization. I would say, Speaker, that in this changing business climate, we do appreciate their being around and help them get their feet back on the ground. Thank you, Speaker.